Hello and welcome to Snowbiz 24/7, small screen, big host, worldwide audience. I am your host, Nicholas Snow. Tonight I'm in Pattaya, Thailand, near Jomtien Beach, at Liam's Gallery, where there's an opening. The theme is travel in my mind, and with me I have the artist Khun Sudrak.
Yeah, hello, my name is Sudrak Yopak. I am an artist, a painter.
Lovely to meet you. Let's go inside and you can show me some of your paintings.
Oh, okay, for sure.
Shall we start over here?
This is the list. I mean, sometimes you must list for the looks around of yourself.
Rest.
I will rest.
And how long ago was this painted?
This piece I use 1 month.
Just 1 month?
1 month. I paint every day. I use 8 hours per day.
8 hours per day. And how long would it take you to do this painting? How many days? Kiwan.
About 1 month.
1 month.
Yes.
Wow.
Because I paint until I appreciate, I happy and stop. I paint. Go on.
Okay. Would you like to show me another painting?
Yes.
Okay.
This cover.
Which is right over there.
It's okay. Named Coming Home. Coming Home. I want to show some time in my life. When I lose my father and my grandmother, they gone from me. I want to show I show this you a little bit people. I mean my father, my grandmom. I show there is another land. I stay at here. Someday I across it, stay with them.
So when you see the painting, is it make you happy or sad?
Sometimes happy, sometimes sad.
Okay.
I paint this every my work is the show me of that time. At that time, I want to live. At that time, I miss the people lose of my life. Yes.
Okay.
And at that time, I remember I stay with my grandmom.
So those are our happy times.
Yeah. When I try it, it's happy because money, nothing, my job. I'm happy because I try.
Would you like to show me upstairs? Do you have paintings upstairs?
Yes.
Okay.
Sometimes every day I'm serious and unhappy. I want to go to the Neverland. Neverland. I want to stay there. Yeah. I want to paint somewhere, not really, but in my imagination, in my dream.
So this is called Land of Imagination, number 4.
Yes.
Very, very pretty. I love the gold colors.
Yes, because I want to show the land in happy. I want to stay with there. Yes.
Very nice.
Thank you.
And this is called Child's Play Water.
Water, yes. I want to show the children. Children is happy. Children is a happy life and a poor life. Yes. I'm happy when I see look at the children play together because they is happy. Not a thing anymore. Yes.
Okay.
And this is the name is Siren Night.
Silent night.
Silent night, yes. Because I want to show the peach. Peach spread. I like to when you look at you feel a nice waterfall and glass in the fall wind in wind. Yeah.
Very nice.
Thank you. And this is to show a farmer life in Thailand. When you look at it, I want to use light. When I order in the farmer, yeah, me, my husband, and my pet. I input in my work.
And is your husband a farmer?
No, my husband is a sculptor.
Oh, and you're a painter.
And famous sculptor.
Oh, and his name?
Jumpon Uttayopan. He the carving wood covering.
Wow. Wow.
Every day at work, every day we do art only.
Congratulations.
Thank
now,
you.
How old are you?
I'm 36.
And where did you learn to paint?
Oh, I learned my own because I finished. I study commercial art, almost advertising. I paint illustration, yeah, before. But I started painting of fine art six years ago. I painting every day. I told you 8 hours per day, every day, 6 years.
Are you surprised at your paintings and the art that was inside of you? Are you surprised?
Surprised.
Pass that time, I rule. Did you know that you were an artist? Kon ruja kon pen kon artist mai? Did you know you were a painter?
Yes.
You always knew you could paint.
Yeah.
So.
Oh no, I don't think about I good painter. I not good painter, but I paint for me because I want to show something. I want to show this time, this feeling in my work. Show people because art is the life when people look at it. Yeah.
Very beautiful. Do you have a website address? A website?
Not a website. I have
no website.
Email. Yeah.
Okay. What is your email?
Sudrak@yahoo.com.
Okay. I'll make sure that goes with the video online, on the internet.
Oh.
Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to go show some of more of your paintings.
Oh.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm
happy when people are happy with my work.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.